These little chaps are eating the oak bridge to use for building their nest next door. And it's not just the bridge, they're also partial to the garden furniture, which they're sort of cleaning as they strip. More pleasant are the dragonflies on the bridge and around the pond. And this hawker is on a kitchen window. Then look what came to visit. This weird fellow is the caterpillar of the elephant hawk moth. And luckily, he disappeared into a flower bed before the dogs could harm him.